I think the timing is quite obvious on this. The Liberals are very good. They are professional campaigners. And right now they're trying to have a rushed announcement as a distraction technique. They don't want us talking about the Liberal corruption trials. They want us talking about some salacious issue. Remember the fire sale of Hydro One, the same timing it's about the enhancement of access for booze. Anything controversial, anything they need a distraction from, they save an announcement. This one was rushed before they did their homework, before they did their due diligence. You know, what I'd expect, but before they jam this announcement through, is that they would have ensured the number one responsibility the government is adhered to, and that's to keep our streets safe, to keep our communities safe. And I want to make sure before we proceed with this plan that we have that confidence, that we can ensure that our streets are safe. And we got police associations saying that they don't have the resources, they don't have the training to make sure that our streets are safe. I'm alarmed, and so I can't sign off on their plan at this point. They haven't done their due diligence, they haven't done their homework, and our number one goal with this new environment where marijuana is legal, and we respect that federal decision, will be to make sure that the distribution is done in a manner that is safe and responsible.
Since the federal government made their intention that they're going to be moving forward with legalization, we've been working very hard in terms of research, policy development, deliberation, consulting with stakeholders and Ontarians on how to go about doing that. We have less than 10 months to go since the proposed date for legalization. And we wanted to make sure as we were coming back for the fall session that we outline our legislative approach because we will be bringing that important bill to the legislature, and also to give notice to all the illegal pot shops that exist across the province that that there will be no place for them in the marketplace, and we will be working hard with our law enforcement agencies to shut them down.